much. Welcome. We are having an awesome time tonight. We just enjoy doing this so much. We don't do this for the money. We do this for the soul. So this is... he does it for the money. Yeah, he does it. Oh, I need the money too, but you know. All right, that's another subject. Here we go. This is all for the soul, I'm telling you. I've been wanting to get together a Fleetwood Mac tribute for so long. Thank you, God. I've been blessed with these guys. Thank you.
You make me happy with the things you do. think of you, I might not give the answer that you want me to. Don't tell me what I think of you. I might not give the answer that you want me to.
Well, thank you anyway. We're working on that.
They didn't know when it was the end.
It's a very short song. And we actually made it a little long.
Oh, well. Here, now we're getting ready for some Goldust Woman.
Thank you. Call it another loving day.
Change to put our Christine back on the keyboard again.
This is one of my favorite songs to do, and I know it's so boring for guitar players on this one. It really is so boring for guitar players. But I'm
telling
you.
That'll pay me to say something like that in a practice.
Junebug, you know what I mean about Sarah. Awesome, awesome song by Stevie Nicks. Wait a minute, baby. Stay with me a while. Song in this set, and then we're gonna take a short break, come back with some Stevie Nicks stuff. Oh, two more songs, sorry. My feet are saying, one more, one more. I gotta go out to the car and change my shoes. Oh, man. These high heels.
Thank you.
There's so much going on in that song. We could just pick whatever we want to do. One more, the Fleetwood Mac. Then we're coming back with some Stevie Nicks. Stop for a little bit and we're coming right back.